A paralysed woman has become the first person to complete a marathon in a bionic suit. Surrounded by friends and family and supported by her husband Dan, Claire Lomas finished the London Marathon on Tuesday, crossing the finishing line 16 days after the race began. While Claire won't appear in the official results nor receive a medal, she has been sent a number of medals by other runners.